Hello YouTube. This is my very first internet review video. I'm going to be shooting it from a smartphone, so it's probably going to be rough around the edges, and I'm going to do the entire thing in one take. So you're going to see everything, mistakes and all. But there's something that I really wanted to review, and that is I tend to take a lot of hot sauces, and I wanted to review the hot ones sauce. This one is known as the Last Dab. It has been popularized by the show Hot Ones. It's available on the Fast We Feast YouTube channel. If you haven't watched Hot Ones, I really recommend that you do. It is an absolutely great show, and it is hosted by Sean Evans, probably one of the best reviewers that I have seen. So the first things I wanted to talk about were the first thing is the box. This is the box that it comes with. This is the box open. This is the box closed. The first thing you notice about the box is that, firstly, many hot sauces don't come with boxes. They just come with the bottle and that's it. So I really like that they have it comes with a box. The box is a nice touch. They also bring along a sticker that you can stick somewhere. Really nice touch. Also, the box has padding. I've removed the padding, but the box has padding, so it's pretty good when you're shipping it. It means that the bottle won't get damaged or anything like that, which is something that I really appreciate. This is the current box that it ships with. This was the previous box. Again, if I just open it up right here. There we go. So this is the padding that usually comes with. This tends to protect the bottle from harm. Okay, great. So the another thing I wanted to talk about was the Hitronist customer care service. What happened initially was that they shipped this sauce to me. Accidentally, they shipped the classic instead of the last dab that I had ordered. However, I shared the shipment number with them as well as a picture of the hot sauce that I had received, and they were very quick in resolving the issue. They sent me my order. I kept the classic. I didn't even have to pay for it, and they even paid for shipping for this hot sauce that I got. Because I had paid for shipping for this one, so they catered for everything here. So that's one thing that I really, really, really do appreciate. I don't know if there are many companies that do that, but it's something that I'm very grateful for. Okay, so on to the hot sauce. I'm also going to be posting a separate video on a taste test that I'll be doing of the last dab. So there are going to be two videos. One, this is just going to be the review. In the second video, I will be tasting the hot sauce. So just a couple of things about the hot sauce. The first is that a couple of pros, it's a very strong hot sauce. And when I say strong, I mean strong in terms of flavor, not necessarily in terms of heat, and I'll get to that. It has a very unique and distinct flavor. And you would think that with a sauce that's that tasty, that it would be overpowering, but it's quite the opposite. It's a very good hot sauce. It goes with just about anything. I have tried it with in fact this chicken right here that I was having. I've tried it with just about anything. Obviously things that are non dis probably it wouldn't go with desserts, but things such as stews, just meals, just meat, a steak. It's absolutely great. It's one of the things that I really, really do enjoy about this hot sauce is just that you can put it on just about anything. And even if it's very hot, a lot of the flavor, you can taste the vinegar. There seems to be, there's some turmeric as well. And so you can also taste that as well. The flavors really do come out. You can also use it while cooking. I would recommend that you put a couple of drops while you're cooking, depending on how hot you want your food to be, of course. A couple of drops while you're cooking, and you put it in your sauce, and it's just absolutely great if you're making some kind of sauce or gravy or something like that. So, as much as I like this hot sauce, there are a couple of negatives that I want to point out. The first is that it's just not as hot as advertised. There are other hot sauces. These are a couple of the ones in my collection. And if you want me to review them, I can review them as well. Just post a comment in the comment section. But I don't know how the Scoville rating works. It's supposed to be, I think, 2 million. That's what's advertised. But there are other hot sauces that just don't hit that Scoville rating. This one's very hot. But the other hot sauces just this that don't hit that Scoville rating, the Bomb, the Mad Dog 357, that I feel are hotter. There's something about the last up. It's just not as hot as advertised. And so I don't know if it is really the last. It should be the last dab in terms of the very hottest sauce that should be available on the show. Another problem that I have with the hot sauce is that it's always out of stock. This is extremely rare. And in fact, it is, as you can see, I also have another last dab hot sauce here. This is the Carolina Reaper Special Edition. This one is the Pepper X edition. The Pepper X edition is extremely rare. You'll find probably this. You might get it around the internet for about $50, $60, because it's always out of stock on the Hit Honest website. But when it comes to this, even getting it on Amazon or a third-party reseller like eBay, you probably won't find it. It's just that rare. I had to wait 6 months before I got this. I got two bottles. They don't allow you to get more than two. So one is mine, and the other one was a gift to someone. So I don't know what it is they can do. Perhaps maybe do something about their shipment, the way they manufacture, or just something about their scheduling. And maybe have more people on staff or something just to increase the number of bottles they can produce because the demand is there. So that was a tiny bit disappointing about the hot sauce. Otherwise, the hot sauce is great. If you can get your hands on it, I would highly recommend that you do. It's an absolutely lovely hot sauce. I would like to review the other hot sauces in my collection. I probably will at some point. But as of now, I think that is going to be it. Like, comment, and subscribe. And until the next video. Oh, and like I said, there's going to be a taste testing. So if you want to see me taste the hot sauce on camera, I'm probably going to link the second video somewhere. As of now, I think that's it. See you next time.